guess I really am a vanity slave. I guess my ancestors turning in their graves, burning money when I get it. Fuck a life savings, overdraft bank statements, just to make a statement when I put this fashion on. I'm a fashion junkie picking cotton in the country. I bought this out the country. Whips and chains, Jacob know my name, he call me Kunta. You my brother, we come from the same modern world. That's your girl, I see she rocking Fendi, try this on. If it ain't upscale, then you may offend me.
So-called Negro leaders are such geniuses that they can integrate white restaurants and integrate white factories and integrate, force themselves into that which the white man has set up. They should use this same ingenuity to show the black people how to pool our wealth and set up something of our own. And then we won't have to force our way into his anymore.
I don't gotta be fly, I'm fly in my pockets. I'd rather invest money and triple my profit. The flyest niggas be broke and is eating their conscience, cause they pretend and they try to wear all these designers. You call it designer, I call it disguising. My speaking that knowledge, yeah, I had to remind them. Gotta preach them that real, gotta teach them that trill. And this game is no love, either kill
white money and give it right back at the mall. Louis Vuitton, hate niggas. Gucci, hate niggas. He don't think I'm been saying fuck niggas. I admit that I wear that shit too. But black folks the first to get on butter. Wanna teach them how to sell.
Various name brands that reach the price scan. It's not about the right price, but more like the right scam to rule us all, confuse us all. Hit the bank within 5 minutes and then withdraw. Now let's draw the picture of a rapper with a chain and a range that is not paid for. My cousin from the south said he just bought him a house that lives around his neck like a white car law.
You see, it's broken, nigga, race some nest that don't touch anything in the store. And it's written, nigga, race some nest that come in, please buy more. What you want? A Bentley, fur coat, a diamond chain? All you blacks want all the same thing. Used to only be angry. Now everybody playing, spending anything on Alexander Wang, new
if
slave.
If we got $1 trillion today for slavery, white folks will be $1 trillion richer tomorrow, because where are you spending it?
Our top story, as we all know, Congress recently approved paying over $1 trillion to African Americans as reparations for slavery. Well, today, the first checks were sent out.
Folks, I am happy to report that the recession is now officially over, and we have nobody to thank but all these black people with their taste for expensive clothes, fancy cars, and of course, gaudy jewelry.
She done put her reparations in a handbag. He done spent his reparations on his swag swag. A black nigga, put your fortunes in a sandbag. Laugh at your misfortune, then we put it in a hashtag. Ain't no leaders, only leisure, only reapers. Ain't no sowers, they get higher, we get lower. Damn it, so
take these motherfucking Jordans off, put on my lows. Cause nothing goes bad every time I wear.
Gucci,
I'm getting more ass every time I wear.
Gucci,
they tell me it's a fad.
Please don't die over the neighborhood that your mama renting. You wanna know what's more important than throwing away money at a strip club? Credit. You ever wonder why Jewish people own all the property in America? This how they did it. Financial freedom, my only hope. Fuck living rich and dying broke. I bought every V12 engine. Wish I could take it back to the beginning. I could have bought a place in Dumbo before it was Dumbo for like $2 million. That same building today is worth $25 million. Guess how I'm feeling, Dumbo.
If white immigrants can come to this country 50 years ago with nickels and dimes and no education, and come here and pool their little nickels and dimes and no education, and set up little stores, develop these stores into larger stores, develop this into an industry which creates job opportunities for whites. Since Lincoln was supposed to have freed the black man 100 years ago, and today the black man, according to the government economist, has spending power of $20 billion per year, we feel that with the black man spending $20 billion a year, not setting up any businesses, not creating any industry, not creating any job opportunities for his own kind, he's not in a moral position to point the finger today at the white man and tell the white man that he's discriminating against him for not giving him a job in factories that he himself set up.
Hustling backwards.
Hustling backwards. Hustling backwards, yeah. Hustling backwards. Me and my niggas, we just be hustling backwards, yeah. Hustling backwards. Hustling backwards, yeah. Hustling backwards. Me and my niggas, we just be hustling backwards. Hustling backwards.